Breaking at 4, a death investigation at a popular Wisconsin state park. The Sauk County coroner says it is investigating the death of an adult man at Devil's Lake State Park in Baraboo. That's about 40 minutes north of Madison. They discovered the body today. First responders are on the scene. Officials haven't said what happened, but they say the park will remain open.